All right, we're back. The server should be up any moment now. Just give us a second. Everything should be good to go with this. Now, if you're in the survival portion, you might notice that some of your stuff wasn't saved. It was saved. This is just a different backup for the build-off. Remember that this is for the build-off. We won't be doing survival at this point onward. It just, like, anything you do in survival won't be saved. The server's still opening, though. Just give it a minute. Everything should be good. You're Vincent 1811 in the game? Yep, I knew. Why won't you use a survival build as the intro thing? I don't know what you mean. All right, server should be up though. Let's join it. And then is the whitelist? The whitelist might still be on. So let me turn that off and you guys should be able to join now. And there you go. Welcome to the build up for today. Today's theme is food. So make sure to do slash warp build off to get to the, there we go. The music was on par with the ad videos, I think. Cool. That was one of the seconds. Sorry, Golden Taco. I do it as fast as I possibly can. You literally can't see Minecraft clearly? How come? Alrighty then, we should be good to go. I just want, if you want to TP everybody here, TP all. And then it should do that. There you go. Hooray! Everybody should be here now. Was almost done on several. Sorry, unicorn pie. Does it have to be food? Food is just our guideline theme. You can build whatever you'd like, as long as it is family friendly. Is Mikhail coming for the end of the stream? I think she's actually sleeping right now. She has a different sleep schedule than I do. So I don't know. If she feels like it, I always invite her in. If she wants to come on in, she can. But once again, as it always is here for the build-offs, you can do whatever you want. You can build whatever you want to. Just know that, you know, the theme is food, so if you're having a hard time thinking of something, hopefully that theme will help you think of something. Not only that, but don't build over other people's stuff. If you see somebody building, give them space. It's only common courtesy. If you don't and you start building over somebody else's stuff, we might have to move your stuff. Not only that, but of course, just build family-friendly stuff. That shouldn't even be a hard thing to follow, you know? I'm gonna build a Big Mac. I could totally go for one right now. That's cool. Like a castle or a bit that people made in survival for the catchphrase for the bit? I don't really know exactly what you mean, Snake Guy. Like, I'm still a little confused as to what you mean, but I'm not sure. All right, then what food are we gonna build? Somebody already built a lollipop. Got some good stuff being made. But let's see. Seems I got all my stuff and I'm back from the beginning of the stream. Cool. Oh, I got all my stuff and I'm back. I don't know exactly what you mean. Don't worry about losing any of your stuff, though. Come on, sad prep with noodles in front of them. I won't be building that one because I know I can't do it justice. Can you give us access to pee time? I'm not sure what pee time is, so if you're looking for an, I'll probably keep things day for most of it. When it comes to build off here. I mean, I got my stuff, but it's the things I made from the beginning of the stream. So don't worry about that. That's why you can't play survival while we're playing on the build off. It just won't save. Hello, Creeper's Revenge. Welcome to the stream. How have you been doing? All right, what should I build then? Something food. I think I wanna build a banana. So let's put in, just type in banana. Banana, boom, place it down. I win. Now, okay, let's do this. Let's do that. I don't know, is there like any yellowish clay that we, okay, we already got that. That's all we got. You hate zebras? Then you came to the wrong Twitch channel. Might have to find a new one. Luckily, there's tons out there. Hope you find a good one. Hello, the Skylander Master 12. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? You joining? Cool. We're having a build-off right now. The whole focus is, of course, food. That is today's theme. So if you want to build some food, or if you want to build whatever you want, that's cool. Can I play with it? Yes, anybody's allowed to join. Feel free to hop on the server. I need a command to block for something I want to do. Oh, no, a command block. I thought you said command for a block. Alrighty then. I forget how to spawn in command blocks, but as long as you're not like actually using it, if you're using it for decoration, you can. There's our mini banana. What are we doing in here? Like I said, today's a build off. So today's whole focus is going into the creative section, which you can do by doing /warp build off, and I'll bring you here. And you can see today's theme is food. So you just go ahead and create and have a good time. And that's what today's whole focus is. I can already see a paraffer. Oh yeah, I see him too. I changed my Minecraft name and skin, cool. I was going to do a firework to show off letters. That should be fine then. I just don't know. How do you, let's see. Command block ID. Does command block have an ID? Like, I don't even know how to spawn into command block. It's gonna be unpeeled. It may just be. I just figured it's like a mini baby banana. I just don't know how to. We'll try to see if that works. Here, give. There we go. Okay. Here. Now I'm on a TPU somewhere else so that I can give you this. There you go. Hope you enjoy it. Yeah, indeed he is. I think that's Nye building it. Let's see, who's building this right now? It looks like it's Nye. See, Minecraft doesn't use numeric IDs anymore if you type in the main command block. Okay then, I'll keep that in mind. I guess I'm an old grandpa when it comes to that. Alrighty then, let's see. And then we'll put the little thing here, little thing here, and then, nope, oh. And then we'll add like a bit of color to it maybe? I don't know, like making a banana is probably a bad choice. Something like that. It'll be a bruised banana? Nope, it'll be a normal banana. I don't want to build a poor little bruised one. There you go. It sort of looks like a banana. I don't know. Here, and then we'll make a sign to clarify. Baby banana. There you go. Shouldn't you be there making toast? You made a burger? Cool, I'll check it out. Oh, I like it. It looks pretty cool. I feel like that was a cool use of the netherrack. Oh no, I was not typing correctly. That's not how you type. Use of netherrack. Banana is slightly more elongated. Alrighty then. Yeah, that's why we made a baby banana. All right, what is this? This is super steak. Oh my. Is it shooting out laser beams? Not sure what's going on. It's very cool. Maybe I should make a plant from Plants vs. Zombies. Some of them are food. You can make the squash from PBZ. Oh, you know what? I want to do that. Okay. You could, I don't know, let's see. PBZ pixel art. I don't know. At the same time, I want to save that because we will be doing a PBZ build off sometime soon. You can go ahead and build whatever you want, but I'm going to save my ideas when it comes to that kind of stuff. All right. All right. It has a cape. Oh, that's what it was. Okay. I was seeing it a little better now. I also need some barriers. What are barriers even? Here. Let me just build off and then give. What are barriers though? Like, what do these do? These just block? I didn't even know these were a thing. Oh. Okay. I have no idea how that works. Interesting. I've never seen that before. I'll give you a few of these, but I can't hand out too many things like this. Because it's like, if I give it to one person, I gotta give it to everybody. This would be a little weird to give to everybody, you know? Captain Corn and the humanoid version of Colonel Corn? Wouldn't this be just like the Colonel? Like, isn't this whole thing that he is Corn? TPD to check out your filled coffee mug. Oh, that sounds cool. Let's see. Ooh, I like that. Has the little like steam coming off it. That's cool. I like this one. What do you have going on so far? Ooh. Oh, this is a hot dog. And I'm gonna guess this is a burger in process. And this is a drink with a straw. Barriers turn invisible if you're not holding one in your hand. Interesting. Like, I honestly didn't know that was a thing. We got a little, chicken bone there. Somebody's building, like, a candy kingdom over here. That's really awesome. And a pizza. I'm pretty sure it's a pizza. Food. That's a creative one right there. I like that one. Wanna watch the sad Parappa be made? Here, where is it? Wrap is being made right here. I like it so far. It's really done. Well done. My iPad just got hacked for 30 minutes. Luckily, I was able to watch you on Chromecast with no interruption. Sorry to hear that your iPod got hacked, but glad you were able to watch. Those were also new in 1.8. Interesting. Alrighty then. What should we build? I want to build something tasty, right? You can't place command blocks. I have no idea why it wouldn't let you then, to be honest. It might just be something you want to try with redstone if it's fireworks. Because I'm pretty sure that's something Essentials has. And Essentials can be a pain in the butt if it's, you know, disabling stuff. All right, maybe I should make corn. I'm making a lot of yellow stuff. Or maybe we should make a pumpkin. Okay, let's get this orange, get that for shading. We got a new follower. It's invisible again. Why are you doing this? Derby the Pup, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. I'm sorry that your name is invisible. It's Twitch alerts being a booty butt. Have no idea why. But it's something. Okay. So let's start with a black outline. We're also going to need green for the stem. The hamburger off a face rig, oh boy. All right, we need lime, actually, lime green. That's the green I'm looking for. Maybe the lime stain clay would be better. All right, lots of buildings there. Yep, we are having a build off. Basically, everybody hops on the server, you're in creative mode, and we have a theme. Right now, our theme is food. So basically, everybody's building food. Of course, you can build whatever you want. That's just today's theme if you're having like a hard time thinking about it. By the way, welcome to the stream. And once again, thanks for following. Hmm. scene. Yeah, it's the first thing you actually built it. Oh yeah, you were building. Oh, that's cool. All right, let's see. Is that, that's gonna be like a little bit of a mini pumpkin. Let's make this a little higher. No, we can't, okay. Try. That should be a good shape right there, right? And then right here is like where the centerpiece is. So now we just gotta mimic it. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, we'll make it day again. Is he gonna make McDonald's? I'm not gonna be any good at making McDonald's. I wanted to make like veggies and fruits and stuff, personally. Because I think they're like the funnest to make. Somebody building the peanut butter jelly guy? That would be hilarious. 1, 2, because he is a food, as well as him singing about a food. All right, and then do that. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we've got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. And then this will be where the little stem is. So we'll do this. This definitely looks like a more believable green. That should work. All right, then we're going to fill this all with orange. And then we're going to see what needs shading at that point. At first, it's probably just gonna look like an orange. But it's supposed to be a pumpkin. If it doesn't, we'll just give up and say it's an orange. Either it's a win-win situation, right? I saw a banana with black legs, possibly. Just one over there. I'm building peanut butter and jelly time. Oh, okay, cool. I'll check it out soon, whenever you're done with it, I guess. As always, let me know when you guys are done and I'll check out whatever things you've built. All right. But to give you guys a time frame, we'll be doing this until 6 p.m. It is currently 4:45, so we have still an hour and 15 minutes left of building fun. So that's a lot of fun. Starting next week, we'll be back to doing normal, where it's just, you know, one thing per week. So next week will be a full stream. It looks like it could be an orange, peach, or pumpkin. But next week will just be a survival stream. All right, so should we try to do some shading stuff here? Something like that? Where it sort of looks like the light's coming in from like this way. Does that make any sense? And then that means we can also sort of build a bit of a shadow here. Right? It looks okay. It looks like it's like a butt. Look at what you made, okay, sure. Let's see. Give it a face? I might just have to do that. Here. Alrighty then, let's TP to Panda Gamer, then we'll TP to the Skylander. Rain? Let's see. Life. Is that Pac-Man? Best food ever. I have no, I don't know what he's eating. I'm a little confused there. He's eating life. Life is delicious. All right, let's, yeah, I'll check out everybody's stuff. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, is this, oh yeah, you mean like little miniatures. I like these. You got the McDonald's fries, the hot dog, the cheeseburger, and a chocolate bar. Oh, these are really cool. Alrighty then. Let me see. But good job on those. These are really cute. Let me TP to. See this guy under. Oh, you're building a big old apple. I see. That looks really cool. And somebody's putting a gigantic steak here. Oh, that's awesome too. And then there's my baby banana in the midst of all of it. This is amazing. I'm seeing Homer eating a lifetime. That could be possible. I don't know too much about The Simpsons, so definitely could be possible. Just cover facing towards Zebra. They all look like... That's so true. Alright. I should probably make it actual, like, dark then. Like, maybe we could... I don't know how symmetrical this will be, but it can be like an evil pumpkin face, like that. It looks a little more doopy than I was intending, but you know what? Sometimes that makes it all the more perfect, right? Hello, I am a pumpkin, I think. Welcome back, Zen Shadow. Look at this, who put this villager here? Hello. How are you? Your chicken is making noises? Oh my. Yeah, right now the command box most likely won't work. Is that a happy pumpkin? Yep, I guess so. Oh, and somebody did actually make the McDonald's. What's going on in there? Oh, it's looking cool in there. So you got like a whole, so that's where the villagers came from. Here's the peanut butter jelly time. Oh, jeez, these all make me smile. They're all so silly. There's the pea shooter, cool. Gotta go, sorry it's late here. See you next Friday. Art of them, girls. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you had a good time. Sorry it's so late for you, but glad you joined. Can't wait to see you again soon. Why didn't you make this on the Halloween build-up? Because I don't know. Happy accidents, right? And I'm guessing this is a big cake here. It looks cool. This looks like a little orange juice drink. That's what the sign says. It says orange juice. Yep, indeed. That's how we do it, yeah. You're building an ant. Did somebody say? I have no clue. This is like an egg on a frying pan. Now, I like that somebody's making like a whole candy kingdom over here, and it looks really cool. Alrighty then, what should we build next? I'm making random stuff, look at what I made. Sure. Boom, yummy. I'm so confused. It looks like a combination of mustard and ketchup. Build an apple Rayman? What is an apple Rayman? Okay, here is the pea shooter. Can we get slash skull? Sure. I can make a slash skull for whoever needs it. Come check out your stuff. Anything? Okay. We'll check out Creepers Gaming and they'll try to check out everybody in order. I made a new channel art for my friend today. Cool. I think it was really cool scenery from Elder Scrolls and Orange Box in the center. Oh, cool. It's always exciting making new art and stuff. Alrighty then. So what do we got here? We have meat, which is cool. I get it. It's a Minecraft food. And hunger. Now we got a little green box here. I'm not sure what that is yet. It doesn't look finished. All right. Want to eat the food shooter to get to the brain? Well, you're not a zombie anymore. You're a hot dog. Alrighty then. Somebody new joined. Hello. Insane. Let's TP the fire, kid. Skull. Then I'm not sure where you want this. So there you go. There's your skull. You're proud? Cool. That's always the most important thing. If you learn something and you're proud of it and all that kind of stuff and you feel like you advanced your skills, that's always super duper important. The chat's going silent. There's sometimes times, you know, where the chat will dip. It also sometimes Twitch is slow and it takes a little while to catch up, and sometimes Twitch messages don't work for some people. It's weird. Never mind. All right. Who else am I checking out here? Let's see. I don't think there's anybody else. There's just so many messages. Sometimes I miss them. All right then. Let's go out somewhere else and build something. This time I shall build. I'll build a pretzel. Pretzels might be hard to build, but if I can do it, it'd totally be worth it. Here, let's what kind of wool do we have here? I thought there was like a lighter brown. Maybe not. Clay. There's like a light gray. I don't know. Nah, we definitely want to go with the brown. Candy Zebra. I think I'm gonna be bad at building candy. I'm in the north, so it takes a while to get to you. Or you're probably in the north or south. I'm in the United States, so. It also might be Twitch. Sometimes Twitch is super duper slow. All right, I might have to look up like a picture of a pretzel. I'm not sure. Pretzels are one of the foods I eat the most, though. It's almost there, not quite, a little bit higher. It doesn't look like a pretzel because it's not like light brown, you know? It's not a seasoned brown. Pink and yellow stripes, Zebra? What did you make? I have no clue. It's peanut butter jelly. Let's check out the peanut butter jelly time. It's peanut butter jelly time. I love it, I love it. The eyes move too? I want to check that out in a second. Time has aged. Oh, jeez. Did they move? Can we press them? Here, wait. I'm not sure. Okay, let's change it to the day so we can get a better look at it, though. Very cool. Yeah, I know. There's not a lot of, like, I wish the Minecraft color palette was a little more in depth, and hopefully throughout updates we just get more and more additions to the color palette. I got so many ideas and it annoys me when I can't play. I'm sorry. All right, where was our building? It was like over here. I don't know. Maybe a pretzel's a little too ambitious. I'll try it though. Cause what's life without trying? No, that doesn't look right. This is two across, one, one. Boop, boop. Like that. So that's like the bottom part? I don't know. It's like at that, and that point, we can. This. Oh no, my tablet fell asleep. Who's swearing? What? Usually Twitch chat mutes anything that if there's people swearing in the chat. Just check it out? Sure. Go like pixelated pretzel, I might. Lollipop pizza or maybe a burger? So many different stuff. Alrighty then, what is that supposed to be? I'm trying to build a pretzel, it's going really badly. I think I might give up on this one. Who sweared in Minecraft? If somebody sweared, we can always. Alrighty then. Yes. There you go. And there you go. Problem solved. Don't worry, guys. Unfortunately, at time and time again, we may run into dinguses. But we will be okay. I might look up pixelated pretzel now. Let's see. 8-bit pretzel. This portion of the stream is making you hungry. Let's see. 8-bit pretzel. Can we find anything? Can Google... Google's not helping me too much here. Okay, pretzels might be a little over my head for now. Alrighty then. We'll try something else. We'll try the pizza, maybe. So what platform is the stream on? This is the PC version? This is actually my server, and anybody can hop on when we're streaming. There's no waitlist, so if you have a PC Minecraft, feel free to hop on in. All right. What color, like, I don't know, it's like, even that, it's like, it's weird. It's like, what color should we do the crust? I guess, like, this kind of color, like, it changes. Like, that could be the crust, and this could be the inside, and then we put cheese over it. You have an urge to make a collab with somebody. Please check out my build, Sharon. Be able to get something to eat. Oh my, I have no idea. So yummy, it's me. You have some interesting builds going on. All right, let's check out Ohio's Nice Parappa the Rapper. Let's see, Noodle Depression. Oh boy. Noodle Depression by Ohio's Nice. Many people like Parappa suffer with noodle depression. One like equals one pray for Parappa. Oh my, this is so silly. I would, but I have a terrible PC from 2011. All right, well, if you ever do have a good enough PC to join, we do this every Saturday. So if you're ever in the mood to play Minecraft with us, you're always welcome. Builds are really coming together here. Hey, Zeus, come out. Okay. You know exactly who made this. Is it Undertale? Let's see. Looks like cheese. Have a nibble of it. All right, let's, oh no, I'll pretend like I ate a bit. Yum, yum, yum. This cheese has been here for quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. Knowing that a mouse might, oh no, I know now. Knowing that one day a mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Squeak. How does it look? My build, I'll come check it out. All right, what do we got going on here? Whoa, it's like a crazy candy land you got going on right now. I like this. All right, let's go for it. This is the Food King. Ooh, I like it. It's like a whole like Candy Kingdom monument. Very awesome. I love the DBZ Minecraft mods though. Yeah, I've seen those, they look really cool. Now you don't know what the build, oh no. Of course, if you guys don't want to build food and you have ideas for other things, go right ahead. Is this a zebra on top of the cake? That is so cool. Welcome back, Derpy the Pup. You know, looking at this banana now, it looks like a yellow magnet. Maybe one day I'll fix it. Who's ready for Valentine's Day? I'm trying to get ready for it. I gotta go. Alrighty then, so thanks so much for joining, Derpy the Pup. Also, thanks for following. I hope to see you again soon. It's been good having you here. Alrighty then, someone make a Rayman with an apple as the body. That is so weird. I don't even know how to like approach that. All right then, oh, you built the big old steak, cool. Max's nice steak, click, nice. Awesome stuff, this looks really cool, I love it. What we build now, whatever you want. Oh, I love the Mario hat on that too. That's such a good detail. I love that. I want to check out the McDonald's if it's finished. What's this say? McDonald's built by MetroQRX 79. Let's go in. Oh, okay. Hello. Let's see. Large Coke, large Fanta, large fries, Big Mac. Welcome to the Krusty Krab, sir. I mean, McDonald's. I like that too. Very cool. You made a Chinese. You should build a Chinese carton. I could. I don't know how good I'd be. Like, some of these are hard to build. Like, It would be cool though to build something like that. Yeah, it might be better with wool. And then like inside of the gigantic Chinese carton is like an actual Chinese food store. Like that'd be cool. You made the best thing ever. I'll come check it out. Can you check out my build, please? Yeah, I will in a second. All right, what is this? That looks yummy. I don't even know if you're trying to build food at this point. All right, what is this? Ooh, this looks familiar. Let's see what the sign says. It says, remake of the Zoom from Flash. Huh, oh, okay, cool. So it's a superhero, right? Very cool, I like it. Poke food? You mean like the poke pellets? Alrighty then, let's start building here. And we're just gonna basically... I think we'll just make it like a square base, just like that. Here, this was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Counting with Zebra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, that's the hard part done, counting. Nope, that's one off. Ooh. There you go. Let's set this back today. I'm just gonna build a tiny city, that sounds cool. I made something for Yoon. Ooh, I wanna see. Ooh, oh, it's a little heart. Thank you. A giant heart from Unicorn Pie, AKA Turbo, this is what I made for you, your fans and you. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. There you go. One right back at you. Alrighty then, what happened to, is that another zebra? Oh, that's a cool looking zebra too. You guys are really good at building zebras. You're like way better at building zebras than I ever can be. We got a zombie hit over here. That looks cool too. You'll help me? Cool, as soon as I can find it again. I lost it. That looks so cool though. How does one build butterscotch cinnamon pie? I see what you mean. Sick references. Let's do that. And it's just gonna get slowly bigger as it expands upward. How much time is left? We have a little under an hour, probably about 50 minutes left. So yeah, it is 5:08. So yeah, we have about 52 minutes left of the stream. So you got plenty of time. We have about 52 minutes left. There you go. Let's get rid of the corner blocks. Yeah, I'll be working on that in just a second. I'm just building this outer edge at the moment. Boop, boop, boop. And then we will get rid of that and do this. Just like that. Yeah, we have plenty of time to build though, so make your stuff as ambitious as you can. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Doot, doot. Once again, guys, thank you so much for a fun stream today. Been a lot of fun. There you go. All right, then we'll build this up a little bit more. Sharon. Go. I might have to, There you go. Hello, here's my skull. Sounds so weird to word it that way. Zebra, I'm sad. Are you sad? Are you sad? Let's take a look at some of this stuff right now. I love this cake. Who built this cake? Vincent, you did an incredible job at this. This one's really cool. I really like the zebra and the diamond sword. Oh, that one is so cool. It would be cool if someone made one of the characters from Adventure Time. That'd be cool too, because there are a lot of food-based, and this is a zebra holding a candy cane sword. On the other side, it's like the two protectors of the kingdom. What are you, that poor pig. All right, let's TP to, there you go. And then we'll start helping you with this. I figure right now I'm gonna make this skeleton of everything, you know, I just plot it out and then we will, what's it called? We will add whatever engravings we want to it. Do that and that. There you go. Push it out? Yeah, I mean, when I say that kind of stuff, like, I mean, what I'm gonna do is, like, build the basic skeleton all in white, and then I'm gonna go back in and, like, add everything else, you know? Just, like, piece by piece. You know, like, how, like, when you draw something, you first sketch it, and then you go back in and you add the finer details? That's basically how I build in Minecraft as well. I don't know, maybe that I approach it weird, but that's basically what I do. Then maybe we'll just build it straight up from here. So I wanted it to be pretty tall. Chinese dragon on it, that'd be cool. Super TPD. Alright, what's going on? Ooh, what is this? A new employee, SpongeBob, or I mean Zebra. Awesome. I'm ready. Let's see your finished creation. Alright, ooh, you got a big old head. You got like head for skin. I like that. Am I getting any FPS drops? The stream is lagging for me. Not currently. If you guys are curious, this stream, because there's different Twitch servers you can stream to. I personally streamed to the New York server just because that's the one I'm like literally closest to in the real world. So that sometimes can affect it, but at the same time, it's like if I were to stream to a server in Europe, the stream would just be as laggy, you know? So even that might affect, depending on how far you are from that location, how hard you might be, you know, like it might be for you to connect to that location, might affect it. All right, at this point, I can get the wand out and I can start doing this. True fact for me, gamers have a stronger imagination and are more likely to have lucid dreams. Possibly. I don't know, dreams are weird. All right, boop. And then set, what is the ID for wool? Item, info, all right, set 35. You're so far away from New York. Yeah, that might be why. How is that though? Is that good? If not good, if it's not good, I'll fix it, but you never know until you try. And then I figure that'll be like the top of it. Slash item DB works too. I'll try that soon. I'm just so used to using slash item info now. Mm-hmm. All right, so I can just do that and that. There you go. I'm finished now. Can you see my build before I leave? Yeah, sure. Let's check it out. Ooh, wow, okay. You've made a lot more progress. I'm guessing this is it? Like, wait, okay. I checked out this part. Unless you made more. I'm a little confused. Is this your stuff back here? Or is this somebody else's? Because I definitely saw this. I love the zebra on the top. I love the zebra on the top. I think I have so many ideas. If it doesn't get used, it will annoy me. I'm sorry. I gotta build my own ideas too, though. Hello, Snow Dogs. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? I'm sorry to hear that, Madim. We try our best not to let those kind of things happen on this server, but I'm sorry that I even had that happen to you. I hope you can build a very awesome house soon in the future. Alrighty then. This is looking cool. And Snowdogs, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay here because you're most definitely welcome. Alrighty then, what happened to my... Well, Pentagamer's still over there. Somebody else building the Adventure Time character. There you go, all killers. All right, thanks and bye, Zebra. See you next week. See you, Fire Kid. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you had a good time watching and playing with me. I definitely had a good time with you being here. So thank you so much. Hope to see you again soon. So that way I must go, but I had lots of fun. Thank you so much for joining as well, Ben Dominator. It was fun having you here. Hope to see you again soon. Do that. Set. Whoa. Will that work? It does. Sometimes it's picky and it won't. But here it worked. That's all that matters. Goodbye once again, Fire Kid. Alright, do that, slash day, do this, go down here. No wait, wrong one. Set wool. Then we do this. And then we come down here and set wool. Rain! That's most of it done. The box is torn. The box isn't finished, unfortunately, so it's not torn yet. I need to sleep because I want to go home and watch the stream. Alrighty then, Lunkos, if you're heading out too, thanks so much for joining. Made Finnin, and helped you a little bit. Cool, I'll check it out. I love his wiggly arms. Alrighty then, I'll start looking around really quick to see if there's anything new that we need to check out still. We haven't really checked out most of this. I don't think it's done building. What does this say? Candyland, Amanda the Kid. All right, check out Candyland really quick. Ooh, going up here. I like this is really cool. It reminds me of the board game. Have you guys ever played the Candyland board game? I used to play that a lot as a kid. And I went into the fudge. That is awesome. You go up here. If not, you're just thinking about typing aloud. Oh, okay. And is this supposed to, it almost looks like a witch and then you look at the eye. I'm not sure. What does it say? Ooh, this is cool in here. Please play music disc when reading signs on banner. I have my music disabled, but I'll pretend it's playing. Join the Zebra Herd. Subscribe to Zebra Gamer on YouTube. Thank you so much. That's really, really cool. I'm another kid. I agree, my summon job. A lot of people here are really great at building. Let's see, is there anything else we haven't seen yet? The apple we've seen, the beef we've seen. Somebody's building a really cute little cheeseburger. Somebody's building a diamond sword. Cool. Now he's building a little city. We saw him say that. I mean, that's the first time we've seen it. Zombie head. We're just building a zombie now. I like that. Does anyone have PS3? I do. If you want to see my PSN, type in !PSN in the chat, and then Nightbot will be happy to tell you what my PSN is. Alrighty then. So it looks like this is coming along really well. Good job. Yeah. I'll help you out with this. And is this like the little flap opened? Pretty cool. You know, and they usually have like little handles, don't they? Like, how are we gonna do that? I guess we could just do gray. And we could just do it like this. Like usually it has the little handle across it, right? Just like this. Check out your build, I will in a second. Don't you worry. You fixed the tear. I guess I did. There's the little holding handle. Alrighty then, so who am I checking out right now? Zoom was holding the Flash's head. That's cool. Oh, you wanted the dare. Oh, put it back in then. My bad. I thought you were making a joke. Oh, these are really cool. Whoa. It's interesting. You got all the Star Wars. The green lightsaber. That guy, I forget his name. Stormtrooper. Boba Fett. More lightsabers. Evil yellow eyes. Those are really cool. Group photo at Candyland? Possibly. I need to fix my headphones. Got the fallout. These two villagers are having a standoff. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Skin is one too, so you made one yourself. Yeah, I see it. It's looking really good so far. Ooh, what is this? Sunset, mineshaft, candy land, and green screen. Used with solid color wool textures and smooth. Oh, that's cool. So you have like a little set up here. A whole bunch of different stuff. So it can be like a movie star kind of thing. I can turn around and be like, hello. Wait, there you go. Hello, I'm here in front of a sunset. Then we can go to this next one and be all like, and now I am in a scary mine shaft. And then we can go around here and then, and now I'm in Candyland. And then finally, we're wherever we want to be through the power of video editing. Even though we'll need a little bit more of a light source, I think, depending on the lighting. Each banner is made differently. Yeah, banners are really weird. I really don't know too much about them. You just hear a bang in the background? But which one? Very cool though, I like the little sets. Alright, but this is finishing it pretty well. Now we just need to make the interior, right? So why don't we make like a door like right here? Just dead in the center? I think so. There we go. So we need to make a little door. Just like that. Then here we can make... Should we make it like... Like, what should we make it? I think there's like a... Let's try that. There's quartz. It's a block of quartz. What does a quartz look like? What does that say? I'm not sure yet. That'll look cool, I think. Alrighty then. Alright, then do this. Hooray! Made a burger house, I think? The magic of editing. Alright, let's see. Where's the burger? Ooh, fancy. So you can, I like that, you can see inside the burger. That wouldn't be the most discreet living, but it'd still be pretty cool. Wait, how do you get inside, though? Oh, do you have to go in through the top? Ah, you do. Alright, then go away, there's nothing here. No girls allowed. There's no house. Yeah, go away. Ooh, I can hop in. Oh, I found it. That's cool, that's really cool, I like it. Has a lot of character to it. The doors would look better white? I didn't realize there were white doors. Unless you mean the iron doors. Which we could try that. They'd have to stay open though. Or I guess we could just put buttons next to it. Let's see, boop. Yeah, let's try that really quick. Boop, boop. Here. And then button. Doot. Doot, doot, doot. There you go. I might have to sneak by you for this one. Nope, I did it wrong. Okay, I'll wait for you to be done. Birch doors? I guess they do. I feel like this will fit more at the end of it. I think it would be cool also to make like an entryway here, just like this. And then maybe on the side put sea lanterns since there's like they have that whiteness to them. And then during night that should look pretty cool. It's quite the grand entrance for a Chinese food store, I have to say. Alrighty then. Wizard Jaden's thing is coming along pretty well. Looks like he's building himself. Cool. We have about a half an hour left of building. Is this a lava cake? The fire may not spread. I think I have fire spread disabled for obvious reasons. Is that supposed to be a spider? Oh no, it's like half a spider, but it's creepy. I'm getting I need to eat. I need an energy boost. There will be a new episode of Garden Warfare coming out after the stream today. Like I said, a new series should be starting tomorrow on YouTube. If you guys are new to the Twitch stream, YouTube is our main thing. Twitch is most definitely our side thing. We do a lot more content over on YouTube. And we have a new series starting soon and super exciting. I love Finn's wiggly arms. There's a lot of cool builds here. What is this? I'm not sure, but it looks interesting. Looks like a maze of some sort, but not really. I don't know. So I think I've caught just about everything so far. Looks like there's being a watermelon almost built over here. That looks to be everything. Cool. Okay. Burger's so kawaii. Alright, let's get that here. And then we'll go on through here. Then there you go. A little dark, but from the entrance, it looks pretty darn cool. Like maybe we should extend that out a little bit. Like do this. There you go, and then do noodles great to zebra and panda gamer. There you go. That's a bit more of a grander entrance. How do you get out? That's the thing. You're not allowed to leave unless you buy the noodles. Oh no. Alrighty then, let's make ourselves stairs. I found this new way to make a desk that I think looks really cool. Where it's just like, they got quartz stairs. Is there a quartz slab? There is. Okay, this actually will look really good then. So what we do is that we need to get a downward facing. How do you get a, you gotta, okay, hold on. I always forget how to make downward facing stairs. And then I think we need to, like that. And then we'll do the same thing over here. It's so confusing. Just like that. Boop, 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 boop. And then, no. Boop, boop. And there's a little desk and it's just like, uh-oh, it's not centered, but we'll fix that. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, we really off-centered it. Okay, so we'll just make it so it's like, boop, boop. Boop, boop, no, boop, boop. Need that, and then, no! What have I done? There you go. You have to be more careful, Zebra. There you go, now it's symmetrical, it's an extra long desk, but that's okay. No, I have no other depression. All right, we'll build buttons on this side as well. There you go. It's so hard to traverse doors. You made a secret passage. Good job on the diamond sword. I like the glowing part there. By Creeper's Revenge. Thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time. Alrighty then. This is nice little city. I love this. Oh, this is so cool. That was really awesome. Made a new booth as well. Ooh, okay, I'll check that out. Let's see, ooh, this one looks scary. Looks like it's some type of, is this supposed to be the underwater thing that I always forget the name of? And now I'm in the underwater thing I always forget the name of through the power of movie magic. I love saying that for some reason. Through the power of movie magic, I can go to whatever set, place, and adventure I want to be in. This sounds fun. Alrighty then. Let's go back and start playing this. Dragon turned out really well. Ooh, going through here. Are these all different things? I'm not sure what they are. But, interesting. Looks cool though, I think we did a good job. Make a good team. With that wrapping up, what should we work on next? We should probably just make a big potato. Can you send me this map afterwards? I can't yet try to save it. All noodles. Just have a noodles build off where the only theme is noodles. You're only allowed to build noodles. Oh, they're all noodles you're building, okay, I see. So yeah, like there's noodles all over the place. I love that. Looks like one of those creations from Legoland. Possibly, yeah. Please play your game, which is on sale, because this is leap year called Blockland. The sale is interesting. I've heard of Blockland, Possibly at some point. I mean, there's a lot of games out right now, so it's hard to play them all. But if I ever find the time to and I'm interested, I will. No, not Thai noodles. Make a big glass of water. We definitely could. They're a pretty simple one to do too. Or we can make like a super tiny one. Make it hilarious. It's like doo doo doo. Place these there. There. And then we will fill this with water. Just like this. And then we will have fence. We'll do this. And then hopefully this will look like a straw in some way or another. I guess it sort of does. There you go. If you played on a stream, send me your Steam name so I can friend you. Right now, I don't currently accept Steam friend invites just because Steam has some safety issues. And that's sort of another big barrier when it comes to playing Steam games with viewers. Looks like Vincent finished his zombie. Looks really cool. I love how he's holding the brains. You're really good at making the zombies and stuff. Bye, everyone. Bye, Amanda the Kid. Thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time playing. Definitely awesome playing with you. Good job on all your builds. Then goes to everybody. Good job on everybody's builds. Nyan Cat and a Dota? Donut? I wanna see. Alright, let's see. Oh my. Looks like it's still in its beginning phases. I like the burger though and the watermelon. Alright, let's TP. I think I saw more building going on over here. Ooh, I like, it's like a little, looks like you're playing checkers. What is that though? Oh, it's a painting, right? No, that's, I've never seen that before. How do you get the little checkerboard? Interesting. Wallow machine to Mr. Zebra Gaber from Tabur. Ooh. Oh, it has a whole bunch of stuff in it though. I like it. Has little arms. Looks like a laptop, sort of, kind of, yeah. Hello, Gabzon Put. I have no idea how to pronounce it. I'm sorry. If you want to let me know how to pronounce your name, let me know. But hello, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Okay, then. Honestly, don't know what to build anymore. Run out of ideas. But I hope you guys have enjoyed today's nice long stream. Been a lot of fun. Playing Minecraft with you guys. If you guys don't know, next week will also be survival. Like tomorrow, I mean not tomorrow, next week things will go back to schedule. So next week will be survival, the week after will be build off, and we'll just jump back and forth like that again. Piston magic. Sorry about that. I choked on my water. Sorry if that sounded gross. You're gonna be building? Okay, cool. You finished? Okay, cool, let's check that out. Okay, cool. I like this. It reminds me when I was a kid. I used to have this rug that was like a little town. And this looks like just like it. I like it a lot. Here, I'm gonna hop on one. Whee! Going through the town. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Watch out. Don't know where I'm going here. New to town. Whoa. And these are like little houses. Whoa. Can I get my head? Yeah, sure. Give me a sec. Whoa. Whoa, okay, no, it's sending me backwards. No, stop this crazy thing. I can't see where I'm going anymore. There you go. I think we're back at the beginning. Cool. I like that a lot. I love the detail, like the small details. All right then, who are we TPing to now? I think this is Vincent. Let's see, slash go. Here, let's. There you go. Reminds me of Legoland recreations of places like that. Yeah, I see what you mean. I need your head. I got an idea. Okay. Let's see. Slash go. Who am I getting the head to? We got two pandas running around. It can be a little confusing at times. Ooh. Oh, now it looks like a lot. I see what you mean. That's really cool. So now it's like a little old me on the. I like that. It's really cool. So it's like a recreation of how I am currently. You get the mouse, and then you got the keys, and then the monitor. Me. Gonna get my panda skin back soon. Cool. I mean, I think you already have it, right? Oh, no, you don't. Oh, jeez. I thought we have so many pandas. I love it, though. Pandas are awesome. Oh, and is that a chair? That's cool, too. There was a glitch with the head. Can you give it to me again? Yeah, I see the head just fine, but I can get you it again. Here. I can make like a, I'm pretty sure I can just like make like indefinite amounts of them now that I have one. Yep, I can just make 64 of them. Where I was born? I was born in New Jersey. Yeah, no, it is cool. There's a chair on my head right now, but I think still be in Ville. I like this a lot, it's really cool. Oh, I see, you're trying to force stairs down there, aren't you? Huh, that's so interesting. Never seen it done this way. Pandas are like zebra, the only difference is that pandas are bears and eat bamboo. Exactly. We're both herbivores, we're both black and white, and we're both really relaxed and cool. Can't do it better. All right, let's check out, looks like ISS made another one. What is this one? Plains, oh cool. And now we are in the plains. Wait, movie magic. And I kind of like holding my own head in the plains. I like it. There was a glitch, so I did not get my head. Can you get? Oh yeah, Sharon. Sorry. Let's see. Skull. One. Doot. There you go. But can't be any better than wolves. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe one day we'll have to battle it out. Doing the cat part right now? Cool. I'll come check it out. How far along you are. Oh, I see the little cat tail. That's cute. I don't know why I'm yawning so much. Sorry. Is that movie magic coming from Windows Movie Maker? Possibly. You know, you could green screen on Windows Movie Maker if you had the right plugins. I used to. Like, 7 years ago. You think you're done? Oh, I'll come check it out. Let's see. Ooh, I like it. Let's have a full look around. It looks nice. Do you like the zebra? It took a little while to do the keyboard. Yeah, well, it looks really cool. I think you did a good job with that. All right, I really don't know what I should, but I feel like I should just keep on checking out other people's builds in the meantime. I don't think I've missed anything else really beyond that. Peanut butter, jelly time, banana. It's over here. I don't have Minecraft on PC, but I got Minecraft on my Xbox 360 and Xbox One. Cool. I don't currently have it on either of those, but eventually I want to, like, people have been asking me a lot to do Minecraft PS4 with viewers, and I eventually want to. It's just going to be a little more difficult. Playing Minecraft console with people is always more difficult than playing them on PC, just because I can play with more people at once. But good job with the builds, everybody. Will the last map showcase ever happen? I still have the backup and I'm working on it. It's just like, if I have to decide between working on the server for this upcoming week and, you know, showing off the previous, you know, map, you know, obviously I'm gonna choose working on the future, you know? Just because that's what's gonna keep people interested in the long run. But I'm trying, I'm really trying. Movie Maker reminds me back when I actually had a YouTube channel called LoveCoders99. Why don't you anymore? Alrighty then. So we'll try to make one last food here. What should we make? Something simple. Let's make broccoli. I always type in what I want to make. That's not how you make things in Minecraft. Alright, green. Let's do this and that. Then we'll make it like a super simple one, where it's like this, and then it's like boop, boop. Let's make it all green at first, like this kind of green. Maybe we'll just make it one. Like that. Oh no. Sun, day. Just because it's easier to see what I'm building. Am I doing this right? Am I one off? Well, what I need to do is go over here and do that. There you go. And then fill this up. Just such a simple little broccoli piece. I'm really tired, so I'll head out a tiny bit early. All right, thank you so much for joining us. Good job on your builds. Hope to see you again soon. Do that. Do this. Let's add it in like in just random places. There you go. It looks like a tree. It's supposed to be broccoli. Hello, Tyro Plays MC. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I forgot the password for that channel. My brother somehow got into it and forgot the password for that as well. Oh no. Alrighty then, let's see, an awesome cake? is with the computer. The cake is by, oh really, let's check it out. Ooh, it is an awesome cake. Cool stuff, and there's little chairs and tables over here too. Awesome. No offense, but it looks like a leaf. That's okay. It's all about what's in the mind, right? What is the server IP? If you want to find the server IP, Nightbot will be happy to tell you. All you have to do is type in exclamation point MC server into the chat. I just did it for you there. Oh no, ISS already did it for you. There you go. So it should be in the chat now. We will be ending today's stream in about 10 minutes though, so we might not have too much time for you to really get introduced too much, but we do this every Saturday if you'd like to come by next week. I want to continue a series I started ages ago. Well, you should. Even if you're on a new channel now, that shouldn't stop you. Please look at what you made. Sure. All right. Ooh. Interesting. Let's see. Looks yummy. Too yummy. It looks like the Star Wars lightsaber. Very yummy. Do I like cake? Cake's okay. I'm not really big into sweets. Like, I don't know. I usually just like actual, like, you know, like whenever I eat a sweet, I feel unsatisfied almost. Wow, the Neon Cat over here is coming along really well. Do you guys need like a hand filling it in? Because if so, I can try to help. But I mean, you guys got 10 minutes too, though. Because it did surprisingly well being made with a bad quality camera. Well, maybe you should do it again with a good quality camera or something like that. Just improve your quality. Maybe that'll make it even better. Ice cream cake is better than regular cake? Sometimes. Z's pretty sad. Okay, I'll help. All right, let's fill this in. Yeah, let's clear wand. 35.8. And that's not covering anything up, right? Okay, there you go. That should save you a few seconds. And then there you go. Cool. I love how big it is. This is so cute. I love the detail on the donut too. That's a really good job. What's my favorite food? It's hard to decide nowadays. Pizza's been my favorite food for a long time. Then I went vegan and there's not many good vegan pizzas. Right now I'd say my favorite thing is probably like pretzels. I really like soft pretzels are good. Silver wool. Hello, LBP fan. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? We have about 7 minutes left of today's stream, so we're just going to be finishing up stuff, whoever wants to finish up, and then we'll take a group photo. I don't know what to build, though. Just trying to think. I think this is one of the best build-off themes. It has been a lot of fun. We've got a lot of cool builds out of it too. I don't think we've had a build-off theme that I haven't like enjoyed though. I think it's all been really good so far. You're eating a homemade burger right now too. Cool. What's the theme? Today's theme was food. So everybody made food theme things. Pretty cool. Our next build off will be on the 20th. So I'm actually, that one's definitely going to be the PVZ themed because that's only a few days before God of Warfare 2. So if you guys want to start thinking ahead, 2 weeks from now, we'll have our next build off and it will be God of Warfare. Hi, our Plants vs. Zombies. Hello, how are you? So much kawaii, such wow. No. Do I have school? I graduated from school last year. Last year? Yeah, last year. In 2015, at the beginning of 2015, I graduated high school, so I'm not currently in school. Server's missing Kid Buu, the eater of food. Wouldn't Majin Buu eat more food than Kid Buu? I'm not sure. I can't wait for that Garden Warfare video later you mentioned. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of Garden Warfare videos, but oh, you mean today's Garden Warfare? Yep. I'm actually, today's Garden Warfare video was a lot of fun. I recorded it a few days ago. I don't want to spoil it much more than it's the first time I've ever had a good time playing the scientist. My eyes are growing, I'm so happy. That might be a little dangerous. If you feel your eyes continue to grow, you might want to contact a doctor. But I think we'll start wrapping up now. If people want to go over to the center by going warp/warp space build off, we'll start doing some group photos, and then we'll finish off for today. All versions of Boo eat food, that is true. Why is it when I mention Rayman, no one cares? I don't know. I feel like Rayman's gonna be tough to build. We'll start doing build offs over, or not build offs. We'll start the group. Take your time getting here, but just know that we'll start now. But thank you guys so much for joining the flying pig. You guys are so silly. Thank you guys so much for joining. This has been a really fun Minecraft stream. I'm really glad you guys enjoyed the new quest in the survival and you guys have been enjoying, oh no, that poor pig. But I'm glad you guys also enjoyed the build-off theme when I picked that up. Did you notice that I join you when I see you playing God of Warfare sometimes? Yeah, I've noticed that. I try to notice it when people join me. Let's see, I got the full version of PvZ Garden Warfare 2, cool. I'm getting it as well. All right, then let's take some pictures. Thank you to everybody who's been joining me. I know a few people had to head out early, but that's okay. Like I said, next week we'll be continuing with survival, more quests, all that kind of great stuff in the survival next week. We'll be live again on Friday as well, continuing our Portal 2 playthrough along with some other stuff as well. Oh geez, we're all invisible. Luckily. I got the photos before that. Thank you guys so much for joining, though. I hope you had a good time. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you follow over on Twitch because it is very appreciated and will help the Twitch stream grow. And you won't have to miss any more Twitch streams. But for now...